Welcome back to the program, and right here in front of us are the foods that can Pat talk about on the first break of
this
the program.
This is entree, stuffed minced pork and shrimp with
taro. Stuffed minced pork and shrimp with taro.
It is very difficult to make it, right?
Because
we have to, you know, like steam the taro, period. Steam, and you know, have to mix it with the Thai ingredient, so stuff it.
Mm-hmm.
And then so deep fry it.
Wow.
Take long time, you know, like 10 hours to do something like this. Egg tofu. And the sauce is tamarind sauce.
Egg tofu tamarind sauce.
Just that. And chili a little bit. And on top is, you know, deep fried shrimp. But if you cannot, some people are allergic with shrimp or seafood. I can change everything you want. I can. You
oh, just and here,
let
right?
me know. Yeah.
I really like it.
Yeah.
It's a tamarind sauce. Similar. Very sour. You know, very sweet.
And a little bit like sour, like som tam, like papaya salad, something like that. My here. And okay, we come to main course.
Yeah.
Right. This is what you say that?
Sea bass.
Yeah. Sea bass fish. And you know, if you go to another restaurant, one fish you can have deep fried, only deep fried fish.
Deep fried, yes.
But you see this.
Or steam. Oh, yes, right. So you have three dishes in one.
Yeah, first one we deep fry and we mix it with, you know, like chili, red chili. This one is like with seafood, the sort of seafood.
Yeah.
And this one with garlic.
Garlic sauce.
Curly chicken.
The one that we made earlier inside the kitchen.
With the Indian roti, but
Indian
in
roti.
Thai style. And
this is the one you talk about.
Inside, I put milk instead of coconut.
Oh, coconut milk,
because
yeah.
This one is a popular order, but the lady come here and ask me that, how can you make me not fat? You know, they don't want fat with coconut milk. And this one, chicken, we can put, you know, like tofu instead for vegetarian. A lot of things I can make with, you know, with our meat.
You love cooking, right?
Yeah.
That's why you become like
and
creative
this,
when it comes to food.
This is the best. This is the, I think, more than 100 years old food for, you know, it's a, one day, the member of, like, lawyer family come taste the food here, and they said,
really?
And they said, they ever have it when they was only 5 years old.
Wow.
And how can you cook? I said, friend of mine learn about it from the lady. She's 90 years old. Who ever worked in the palace, something like that. And so, I try, and. Try until success. And I said, Bom Chao, Julian Yukon said 90% similar. And he teach me again, okay, take the sweet off. And so now I think he's at 100%. And every month I send to his house.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And this is pork, but we use neck of the pork.
Uh-huh.
One pork only have one neck, and that one is a softest of the
pork. The softest part?
Yeah, softest part. Actually, you buy pork 1 kilo, it's like 140, 50 baht. This one around 200 for 1 kilo. The drink. Manao dong soda, how can I say in English?
Oh, right. It's the pickle lime,
pickle
right? Pickle lime.
we keep it for, you know, like 2 or 3 years and
pasteurize,
yeah, something like that, because the factory made it for me anyway.
I can feel it because it's
fresh. Yeah?
It's not like fresh lime juice in there. There's some sort of sweetness and saltiness going on in there. I think you forgot another menu, right?
Yeah, it's coming.
Oh, here you go, it's coming.
We call Hello Hai Kim.
Hello Hai Kim.
Can you explain? Because I told you in Thai already.
Basically, it's like the Chinese five spices. Yeah. And Hai Kim is salted egg. We normally see this dish with, you know, normal boiled egg boil together with the sauce. But this one have the salted egg, dark salted egg, right?
But we have to keep it, you know, for 3 days again.
3 days again, just like this one.
Because we put in the big pot for, you know, put water to come down.
Let it simmer to reduce.
Yeah, and the taste is going through the salty
meat.
Egg.
Yeah,
and meat too, but the salty egg is quite salty. Mm-hmm. So the sweet, we use the palm sugar. And so it's coming.
To complement each other.
And so it's combined together anyway. The taste is, unbelievable.
Well, for today, Pat, thank you very much. Yeah, I had a great time
thank
over
you.
Here.
Thank you for coming anyway.
Well,
this is my first show that I speak in English, you know, so it's quite, you know.
But I'm sure I will enjoy Ratchaburi. This is my first time coming to this too. Well, ขอบคุณค่ะ. And that's all the time we have for today. See you next Friday at 10:30 p.m. in Melomi by Nina on True 99. For tonight, have a great night. สวัสดีค่ะ. And we are so lucky today because during the shooting of our program, we have spotted Uncle Su Shao Pong Vilai. For sure that this restaurant got something, but just don't listen to what I just said. Instead, let's ask Uncle Su Shao about this.
มีโรตีแกงเขียวหวาน
โรตีที่ชอบเหรอคะ
มีทั้งไก่กุ้งเนื้อก็ลองหมด
แล้วอย่างอื่นล่ะคะ
ที่พิเศษคือพะโล
ไข
่
เค
็
มพะโล ไข่เค็มเป็นยังไงครับพะโล ไข่เค็มเล่าให้ฟังได้ไหม
มันรสชาติมันไม่ไอเครื่องพะโล้เนี่ยมันพิเศษจากที่อื่นเพราะที่นี่ทำเอง
คือยังไงก็ต้องแบบผ่านมาราชบุรีนี่ก็ต้องผ่านมาที่นี่แล้วใช่ไหมคะ
พะโล้นี่มันเป็นแบบดั้งเดิมที่อื่นเขาจะเป็นต้มๆอย่างเงี้ย
ใช่ค่ะ
ก็ต้องเอาเครื่องมาผัดให้มันหอมๆ
โอ้ที่นี่คือพิเศษมากเลยแล้วนี่ทานมานานยังคะเนี่ยที่ร้านนี้ค่ะ
ปีกว่าๆครับ
ขอบคุณมากค่ะ
ครับสวัสดีครับ